Hi, today we're making the flip-flop fizz, and there's a couple ways you can make this. You can either make this with a straight soda water top, or you can add a little bit more kick to it by adding some egg whites on it and shaking it up really hard. We'll do both and we'll show you both today. But let's start off by making the basic fizz, which is just a soda top fizz. Egg white, this is the way to do it.